Hello from Bush Support.
In this video, we will show you how to set up the Bush Fire TV. Using the remote supplied with your TV, press the power button. Once the television screen has loaded, use the remote to scroll to your desired language. Then press select. Press select to continue. Next, use the remote to scroll to your Wi-Fi network. Then press select. Type in the password for the Wi-Fi network. Then scroll down to connect and press select. If you need to create an Amazon account, scroll right and press select. Follow the on-screen instructions and use a computer or mobile device to create your account. Once you have created your account, press the back button. Then press select to log in to your Amazon account. Use the remote to enter your email address. Scroll down to Next and press Select on the remote. Enter your password and scroll down to Sign In. Then press Select on the remote. Press Select to continue. Press Select to confirm the settings. If you would like to set up parental controls, scroll right and press Select on the remote. You can change the parental control settings once you have set up the television. Press select on the remote. It is possible for you to upgrade your membership once the television is set up. For the purpose of this video, we will scroll down and press select. Follow the on-screen instructions if you would like to select applications that will feature on the television. To choose apps that will feature on the television, press select. Scroll to the apps that you would like to download and press select. Once you have chosen your apps, press the play pause button on the remote, then press select. Next, press select to scan for TV channels. Press select on the remote. Choose your country and press select on the remote. Then select TV auto scan by pressing select on the remote. The television will take a moment to find available channels. Press select on the remote to finish setting up the television. Your Bush Fire TV is now ready to use. For further information, please visit www.bush-support.com.